A $150,000 grant is helping scientists study a neuromuscular disorder found in Florida panthers. The grant comes from the state's Fish and Wildlife Foundation. The cause of the illness is a mystery, but it breaks down the part of the body protecting nerve cells. Wildlife biologists will use the money to collect and analyze images from trail cameras, as well as perform diagnostic tests. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.